when we all gathered for
that China thing.
Yeah. Right.
Oh.
We went out for
bigger
and
table.
And then you met Rick.
Okay.
Rick is Don Tyson.
Okay. It's been a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
I just wanted to.
Before kids.
And isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
My, this is their, Rick and all that. He's the only boy in all these girl clubs.
Oh my goodness.
What a lucky guy.
Daddy, what's
and
mom?
This, Margaret,
oh,
this is my daughter-in-law,
I'll
Guy.
I'll
and that's how you put
my
I know.
Did you meet my dad?
Yeah, because she applied for
her. Yeah, here's Heather. And then, is that Lila?
Where's Mama?
Probably not a good idea.
We're going with Chinese.
We did.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. And that's Jerry. Linda's husband, who is Donna's oldest sister.
Right.
Oh, okay.
As you can tell, it's really hard to tape when we have such a yummy lunch to choose from today. So we'll be back after we finish this lunch. We'll see you later. Bye bye.
Yeah, Betty. Betty?
There you saw it live.
Oh no, Rick.
You're gonna eat that, Dad?
Rick. I thought it was all a secret. I didn't know.
Smile pretty for the camera, Jerry.
And now back to our lunch. Well, we're back here at Grandma's birthday, live, and now we're going to go and talk to people.
We're talking to a dead thing. Of course, Dad has sunglasses on. You're talking to nothing. Move it over there.
How's it going, Aunt Lorelei?
Move it over there, Rick. I don't feel like being on. Put it on Al. He likes to be on camera.
He's close.
Okay, there's Al. Now we're back to Aunt Lorelei. There we
Mr.
go.
Mr. Hollywood.
Who's that behind those foster grants?
Those foster grants?
Tyrone Gable.
Oh, there we go.
Tyrone Gable.
And here we go. A beautiful couple shot of Aunt Lorelei and Uncle Al.
Are you talking on that? Is it going to be on the talk?
Uh-huh.
Better be careful what you say.
Yeah.
We're getting every word. That's one of his lengthiest speeches he's ever given. And now over to Grandma. Here she is, finishing her fruit. There it is. It's over her head now.
And this is my first creation.
Jamie, Rebecca?
What is it?
I don't know.
Looks like a horse collar.
Twist. You should have twisted in between. You should have had that on there.
It is on there.
Oh.
Jamie, Rebecca, come out here.
So much for my creation. God did a better job, I think.
That's one you should have had, Rick.
It's on.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but it's broke now.
I know.
What'd you do, drop it?
No.
No, I want to walk around with it.
I blew it up.
Yeah. Oh, you're hot air. Okay, make sure I can see you.
Come here, cutie.
Yeah.
Here we go. It's Video Man. And who's this?
Oh,
there she
no.
is.
Jody?
What?
Joan?
What?
Look at.
What am I going to look at?
Yeah, it's right here.
Italian. No,
Rick.
Oh, smile for the camera.
Purple.
There we go. Can we see the lens?
Turn around.
Uh oh. Looks like we're trying to give a caricature here. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. There you go.
No! Sounds like you're I'm going back to this way.
No, ma'am. I've been sitting for 7 days.
Watch this stuff here. I'm
going to
go to my camera.
Five more to go.
I had to get me some coffee. I'm about to have whipped cream.
Ready for the winter?
I'm
ready for now.
Michael, I don't know.
There's Michael right over there.
How's it going, Jerry?
Finally. I'm in the mood.
That's right.
You have to narrate along with that because it's got sound too.
Uh-huh. It hears every word you say. It even translates for us.
It gets me all paranoid. And I'm getting embarrassed now because it's in the mood.
Here we go. See, we're flying around here.
It seems like girls kind of dominate over the boys.
We'll just sit and have an interview right here.
Here comes a green or gray car.
How do you feel on your birthday?
Here comes a car, Kathy.
Grandma, he asked you how you feel on your birthday.
I know, but I have to get...
Oh, and who is this?
You're going to feel a little run down,
Kathy!
Grandma.
The mystery guest.
Come on, Aunt Lila.
Yes.
Did you see Mother? She's growing.
Who is it?
Oh, yeah, I saw those.
Isn't that exciting?
Yeah.
We wonder who it is now. The license plate, at least we know that, is 299-CGG.
Is that Doug?
That's Doug.
Yeah,
that's Doug.
Mystery's over, it's Doug.
That's my other cousin. That's a boy.
Here comes another man.
Make that clear, that's a boy. Where's my mom?
Well, I just want to get our camera and see if I can...
Here's Grandma Lila.
Aunt Lila.
I'll get it down. Here we go. And do you have any words to share with your family? So we're all getting copies of this.
Just have,
It's also going to the White House.
Just have fun. Enjoy life.
All right.
Oh, I'm sure.
It's on news at 11.
I never stay up till 11.
You're going to have to help me with some of the names. So you'll have to introduce yourself and then...
My name's Margaret Phillips, and my husband's name is Dick, and he is Lila and Manetta's cousin. And we came over from Idaho today.
Nice to have you with us.
Oh, what wonderful time. Uh-huh.
You don't want me.
I don't want you.
Deb? No, I'm Debbie, and Manetta's my grandmother. And I live in North Bend.
Do you remember Aunt Virginia coming down to Wenatchee? She was Dick's mother.
Grandma, you'll have to introduce our new guest here.
This is my grandson, Doug.
Hi.
Hi.
Well done.
Hi. This is my sweet sister. She never writes, but she's here today. Smile for the camera, sweet sister. They, our friends are with Youth with a Mission.
You
they
are
down at Texas. Yeah. Whereabouts in Texas, Rick?
Mm-hmm.
The Hughes. They went to Texas for Youth with a Mission.
Oh, Tyler.
Yes. Is that near around you,
Tyler?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, a little ways up.
He finally got here.
Hi, Dick. How are you?
Where's he from?
Okay.
That's our cousin. That's Doug. Doesn't look like him, does it?
How's it going, Scott?
Good.
Have a good lunch?
Yeah, excellent.
All right.
I love Washington. I love my favorite.
the smell. Isn't that something?
I mean, green trees. I mean, the tall, beautiful green trees. Yeah. I like the cool weather.
I wonder why.
But
now this one up here,
Texas is from the
this city. Is.
We went away for how many years? Was it 15 years down to California? Remember, we moved down and come back here. I could smell the way the berries and everything smells.
Like cousin.
Once you leave and you come back, you just...
That's Linda. I haven't seen her since she was a little girl.
Little.
And this is Dawn.
Yeah.
Nobody gets to call me that anymore. How are you?
Yes. Linda.
Do you talk like a Texan now?
No. And I said,
you know these
God,
two men.
God, Dad.
I like
doesn't she look like Donna?
Look like her.
Here we're following Don.
What?
How's it going, Ed?
I don't know.
Put a burger on the grill.
That was a great lunch you cooked.
No.
It's a nice thing about these cameras, you can always go, hi Ed, how are you doing?
Not too well. I gotta go to the garbage.
How are you? Here, Ed. Please roll it up and then you're
hi, Terry.
Hi.
We're gonna try and get copies of this to everybody.
Good idea.
Yeah.
This will be special.
How are you doing?
Hi, Doug.
No, no. Let's go something easier.
What have you been up to?
Nothing.
Mark, there's an apple in there that's really pretty, but I think
Philip's got that happy smile.
And then you know what we need is Amanda.
And this is
Joe. Reminds me, dude, it's just right there.
This is
the oldest?
No, my middle.
This is Jody.
That's the oldest one over there.
And there's. There's the youngest, Rebecca. That one belongs to,
here comes somebody in a white
well, that's all for now.
You don't know.
We have somebody else coming, but we'll start the recorder in a while.
Who I got?
So stay tuned to that dial. We'll be right back.
Mine is right over the boy.
Here's everybody.
Right here by these two. And then,
back. Well, this one here. You're shorter than I am.
No, I just don't remember.
I remember when Scott and Scotty.
That's good right there. Is that right, Jim?
Oh, they're all good. Oh, my goodness.
That's perfect.
Which camera do we look at?
Just smile.
We'll look up at the sky and see what's up there. Is it all over?
Wait, I think Betty wants to.
Oh, hi, Rick. How you doing?
Rick.
Betty?
You've always been my favorite uncle.
No.
Because you're the only one I know.
That helps.
Wait, there's four.
One more.
Four?
Oh!
We'll be going. Everybody loves us.
There you are.
Okay.
There you are, Cassandra.
It is now.
Wait, one more. Betty's coming.
She's explaining.
I can't find my camera. No hurry, we'll still be here when you come back. We'll find mine. We'll be frozen.
These beautiful little daughters.
I don't want
my camera. Yes, you do.
Oh, gee. Mama went to get it. Mama went to get it.
I'm sorry, Amanda.
Go ahead, you guys. I don't know where my camera is. I can't find it.
One more camera.
I can't find my camera.
As we can see, it is cloudy up there. Our normal Washington weather.
Normal
keeps
Seattle.
The Californians away.
That's normal true. Seattle weather.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's right. Normal West Washington weather.
Looks like it stopped that.
Okay, Mother.
Wow.
Okay, Terry's family's next. Ed?
Y'all did a wonderful job. You gotta stay there.
You
can't ever move.
Where's Don?
Uh-huh. It's great.
It takes real good pictures, too.
And then, let's see, mm-hmm. Debbie.
Huh?
Would you get yours next? Your
okay.
family?
Okay.
Sure. Squad ready?
Right. Shoot.
Mother.
Shoot.
Okay. Let's see, Debbie, and then Don. Don, next. Your family.
They're not all here yet, but.
Well. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Is Doug older than you?
Yeah.
Okay, Doug.
Doug.
Doug. I'm with your mother and your dad.
I'll get someone else.
And Scott. Your mother, dad, is Scott.
And I lied by about.
Mother, dad, Scott, Doug.
She's part of me. Yeah.
Well, I know. It was a
double burger. And then we split the
not that right. Don't forget it.
Okay, look at here, Mother.
Hey, you're not.
One more.
Okay, now.
You can't leave yet.
Wait. Are you older than Don?
No.
Okay, Don, you're next. Get your family together.
Thanks, Scott.
I'm the littlest one.
Scott's the baby.
No, Gigi is.
Oh, that's right. Gigi's the baby.
Okay, Don, get your family.
There's no new families coming in.
It's our turn. Rick?
Cassie.
Cassie. Hi, baby. Hi.
go,
Scott. Nice. Nice. Look at her.
Yeah.
Okay, then Scott.
Statement ready if you knew the press was going to be.
And who else now did we miss? Did we get everybody? Okay, we want blood relatives. So that would be Mother, Lila, Dick, Terry, Betty, me, Jim, anybody that's blood related.
Oh, are you using this?
Aunt Lila, Linda, we need you.
You guys, I go in your place.
Kathy, Jody, Lori, Jamie, Rebecca, Michelle, Don, Michael, Doug.
I'm taking pictures.
Yeah. It's easier to say, Diane, not you, Ed, not you, Ellie, Amanda.
Yeah.
Come on, baby.
Yeah. Smile pretty.
You're
not pretty.
Hi. Yeah, I'll wait a while.
Hi.
You want to hold your Aunt Lorley's hand?
My.
Kathy, you got to go have your picture taken.
Yeah. She's blood.
Oh, come on, I'll take her and then hand
it. Come on, come on, me.
Ed? Oh, that was me. Oh, that was me.
Margaret,
would you take a picture? Yeah, would you take a picture? Aunt Lila, we want you in here. Oh, Dick's going to be here.
All I do is
Ed. When Ed comes, maybe we have him.
Well, you're in, we need you in that
room. You get in there. You're my kid.
You're your mother's kid.
Get up here.
Somebody else.
We really need the tallest ones and the little ones in front.
Now, Grandma has to be in the front.
Grandma, on the grass.
Michelle, no, Grandma stands up.
I'm not, I'm just standing up. Or get a chair for her.
Laurie.
Laurie.
Look at who's walking down the stairs.
Who's that masked person?
Not
sure.
I got lost.
I'm not sure.
Grandma can sit there.
Yeah, that's
it. She has one.
Okay. Maybe we could kind of...
Oh, you
hurry up, Grandma. How about some of them kneeling down?
Camera's getting cold.
Yeah, the little kids. Rebecca, you come up, and Amanda, you come up.
It's whiter than my camera.
Right here.
No, not there.
Not that far from.
You stand by.
Maybe you girls can come up here and kneel.
Rebecca.
Do that in your mouth?
No, I'll get it with my rear.
How's your ear?
My ear right there.
Okay, we need to...
And here's an instant replay.
You got it. You got it, Al.
Zombing on.
Yeah.
I can repeat the zombing. Your two are supposed to be in there.
Get in there, Grandma.
Jim, look out.
Oh, that's good.
Betty, you're right in the way.
Don, try to make your face shown so that we can see all in the family.
Okay, Betty, I guess that's
all in the family, that's a TV show.
You too.
I'm
going
to be down here.
Not me.
Hey, no crying aloud. Are you ready?
We're ready, anytime.
Look up.
Diane, sorry. Here's my camera.
Oh, want to take a picture with it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. You have to advance it.
Can I advance?
Not mine.
Who's on this advance?
You don't have to. Just punch the button.
Which button?
In front.
Got too many buttons.
Thank you.
One more.
Have all of my gifts that are not relatives.
All right. One more.
They were all the in-laws.
Is that all?
Nay, I don't like
that. Is that it, Margaret?
Take another one with Betty's picture.
Should we sing Happy Birthday?
Oh, we did.
Oh, take another one.
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, you want
Doug wants one.
Yeah.
I
want one.
Down.
And a smile.
Don't smile, Amanda. Okay.
Okay. Now, everybody, wait a minute.
Go, go, go.
Wait a minute.
Go, go.
We need everybody together now. We want everybody.
Okay, you all get out there now.
I don't have any more film.
I got more.
Oh, the whole group.
Yeah, we had one that's got right in here. Oh, did we get hit with grandma?
Oh.
We'll be right back.
Who's going to take the picture?
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will.
And here we are with the family shot. Everybody. And away we go. Still there, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Are you ready?
Yeah. That's better.
No!
Are you ready?
Ready.
Here comes Don coming around the table.
Are you following me, dear? Watch your ears.
Oh, yeah. Let's move in a little bit closer here. See if we can hear what people are saying. Whoa, I think we're gonna be doing more than moving. Michael has a thousand things to say right now.
All our frustrations.
I got some.
All the things you can catch with.
And now a word from our uncle.
I tried to sell Rick some dietary shampoo good for fathead.
Is that a new fad diet?
Yeah.
Who is that?
You got the wide angle lens on that?
Uh-huh. And I can zoom it in right as you're walking in.
Did you get one of the old ladies over there?
Which one?
The older one.
Which older one? There we go. Got both of them together. Screen.
Turnabout's fair play.
There it is. There goes the evidence.
What?
There goes the evidence.
Oh.
I don't want to leave this in there.
it's a sister to somebody. Come on, and we'll have a picture.
Oh, gee.
Okay, who did that?
For more pictures.
I'm partying so I can have a front. I'm with you.
What is this?
I'm taking all the girls.
Competition.
Pays off to be a man in this family. Obviously.
Wow. Right now. There he is. Grandma. There you are, and there you are. Okay, we got a baby now.
In about 35 minutes.
Ooh. Walk right over here and you can see the
picture. Really? Maybe on film.
Could I get some of you gals to clean up this table and get everything back together again, and we'll have cake and ice cream.
Look at this yummy food here.
Michelle, Jamie, Lori, Jody, would you guys clean up the table?
Very we come in to clean up. Clean up crew.
I'm not a girl.
Yeah.
Ah, wait a minute. I'm here to talk to you about it.
You're on camera.
Where's the oldest
No, Kathy. It didn't make me
happy. See, my cousin also goes down.
Is it wandering around?
Remember how
it's
so beautiful.
He calls me over here. He's trying to be a wife.
Huh? Oh, that was your.
Good morning, Jamie. Jamie.
Yeah, last summer,
traveling this summer?
Well, actually, Michael and I spent 6 weeks in Jamaica last summer.
That sounds terrible.
It was. It was, we got to see the sights, but then we saw behind the sights.
You can see it on the camera on the TV there. So we can show you some
music to dance. And then they would go out and
before we cut it.
Beautiful.
Can I just get that around?
Ma,
what?
I'm going to get a picture with your baby.
Unique house. So nice.
Not bad.
Not bad.
And Terry!
I can't see it. Oh, you can't see. Can you see the writing?
Oh, there we go.
Whoa!
Okay, hurry, Mom.
Okay.
You were on the table. I moved up the cake.
Okay.
Grandma, can you get over here?
I can't.
And Lori,
that's great, huh?
Okay. I just want to take this picture of the cake.
Oops, excuse me.
Hi.
Around that.
Oh, you want to go
to Mom and Dad? We took it off the market. Oh, God. Big girl.
Where's my balloon, Mom?
Right there, my grandma. Lori?
Okay. Debbie,
you think you
could use the
banana?
Yeah,
you can. Come on.
It's kind of hard. Where is
come
it's
come
right
on,
up there.
Ellie.
You want to get it?
He wants to take my picture.
I will. I'll get it.
Okay. Grandma,
what?
Can you get over there with those other three?
Yeah.
Move around the other way a little bit, please.
I have to get the ice cream.
In closer, please.
Oh, that's right. I need to get
this way. That way more a little bit. Thank you.
My camera's on the table in there, honey. Wait a minute, I gotta get a picture of that too.
Yeah.
You what?
No, I'm gonna try this first. Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Your arm's all weak.
Jamie, do you wanna bring the ice cream over?
Sorry.
Okay, bring it over here.
Don't cross your eyes, Lori.
Why don't I get
it? What do you want?
I told her that's wrong. I was spoiled.
Wait a minute, you guys. I gotta get one more.
Precise every middle.
Here's your camera, Dan.
Okay. You got a pretty tongue, but you're not showing
it. Turn around. She's always going.
Better.
Now hurry up and cut me a piece of cake.
Oh really?
What's the age
of the virtue?
Oh.
We love you.
Never wanted to be a virtue.
No, we don't.
There's me. Hey, look, I'm on camera.
You're on candy camera.
You look. You won't believe it.
I look. That's
my power. Okay. Here, you take care of
that. Thank you.
There you go, Aunt Terry. Big old one.
Where do we want the line to form? Here, right here? Right behind
that was one of mine.
Here?
You want to put
if you guys want something to get a
little bit of put one plate down there. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. See, that way we can come and get our cake and we'll get our ice cream and have our cake and ice cream too.
Can't have your cake and eat it too.
But you can have your cake and ice cream too. I thought about that a long time.
Yeah, and then they can come around.
Cake, eat it. Better let them know what kind it is.
What kind is it?
It's peanut butter ice cream.
Oh no, and I'm allergic to peanut.
Okay, there's cake and ice cream.
I want a corner piece.
Hi, Daddy, it's your favorite kind of ice cream.
With the flowers, you got it.
Daddy, mommy.
Well, actually, it's your birthday.
Oh.
She can unbuckle your...
We're all waiting for it.
I can unbuckle. She'll paint you. Well, I think those are okay.
I'll go get some fast food.
Okay, Debbie's going to get a fast food.
Thank you. Go ahead and get out of here. Is that what you told me?
Make room, make room.
Free cost. You want it?
Yeah, get it.
Here you are.
No, they're right there.
I think I'll wait for this fast one.
Very small.
You want some ice cream?
That's great. Yeah. I'm ready.
Okay. You got to get them smaller.
I might be able to get them.
Okay. You want more ice cream?
No.
Be sure you get 35 pieces. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see.
Four.
Yeah. 4 inches. Or
4 across.
Michael.
Does mother out here yet?
Michael.
You want to sing happy birthday?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
keeps breaking. You made one? You never put it, so I just had to make it off.
I need one of these.
Oh, this one. I need one of these. Just say whatever feature is very good.
Somebody brought it out
later.
Caffeine, you know.
You have it.
It is. Why am I holding this food?
Yeah, that tastes good, doesn't it?
Can we get you a piece of cake?
With my daddy.
Okay. Eddie,
want ice cream on it too?
And that?
I need to practice cutting cakes. We should have more and more often. A small piece on this one here.
Oh, you want some?
Yeah, I think no,
no. You don't want any cake? Ice cream? Want more than that? Sure.
You can go with Daddy. I bet you want more than that.
Yeah. They have a shake that they make there, and it's peanut butter. I asked them for Nectar's.
Chocolate
and peanut butter.
Ooh.
Boy, is that good.
It's yogurt, but not ice cream. Al has the peanut butter. Clip your hands. Enough, you have more.
I want a bigger one than that.
More?
Well, I can always come back.
Sure, you can. We made it there and back. Great tragedies.
So you're in charge of the ice cream, huh?
I'm in charge of the ice cream. Just anybody that wants it can have it.
You can move on that one. You want some ice cream?
No, that'll be fine.
Yeah.
I think it's the filling.
It's real thick. You can go around and put some ice cream on. Here.
Oh, okay. Go around and have
it. Good. Good. Because I get to help your ice cream.
Good. They got a good stall on it.
Oh, I like these kind of,
So are you a sports man? Or?
I put extra in there.
Right over there. Mom said they would what, dance?
Well, this is
Dad, you want some cake?
No,
how far is Michael's? Everybody.
You know something, Judd? I'm pretty good looking. Thank you.
Has everybody got some?
Yeah. You want ice cream, Dick? Oh. Okay. Did you get more ice cream? That's nice. There it is. If you want more, melt yourself.
You did excellent. I'm just really proud of
you. Oh, come on.
Have you seen her?
You want some of this stuff? Here you go.
Oh. Well, fat. Good looking shirt.
Huh?
I said, boy, I'm getting fat. Good looking shirt, though.
Oh.
How about that? No,
thanks. No,
that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Wait, she did. So you see Doug Mirren much?
Not now, because we don't go over to his church.
Oh.
But he talked to me about you.
Oh, he did?
Yeah. That's good. One of his little drinking buddies.
He told me
all about you.
Now all those things you tried to hide.
I bet he didn't tell all.
No, he didn't. I bet I know more than he does. That,
because if he did, that's going to put him in some big trouble too.
Yeah, right.
Doug?
No, huh? He said.
I bet I know more than he does.
Probably.
I doubt it. I doubt it very much. But he's got one of the biggest churches on the east side. In fact, there's two huge churches. One is Overlake. Have you heard of Overlake? That's 6,000 acres. And Doug is just right, and he has about six services.
Which church?
And Eastside Front Square. And his associate pastor, who is Jerry Cook. And, have you heard of Jerry Cook? Well, he's his associate pastor. He has the biggest church in Gresham, Oregon, for years. And then his church. He had a heart.
Here, we got to get Grandma one more time. There she is. Look at that smile. She's so happy.
Well, Mom, I'm going to have to go home.
Not
You know, he went to Texas last time. But you know, that guy got off and got through that was doing all the.
Lauren, it's good to see you again.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
Oh.
Mom, both are. Yeah, I'm going to go. I got a lot of stuff to work with. Bye. Well, okay.
Hi, sweetie pie. Here comes your little girl.
How's Mom going to get home?
This is good ice cream and good cake. I mean, see this? See the ribbon there in the middle? I mean, that's good stuff. Mm-hmm. Here's Grandma sneaking a piece of cake.
Yeah, after I got it, she'll come and serve me.
You took all the fun out of it.
That's good enough, huh? Hours before. Happy birthday, Grandma. Yeah. Oh.
And that's all for now.
Happy birthday. Is there a fork over there, Dad?
You betcha, Grandma.
Grandma, would you wave goodbye?
Wave what?
Wave goodbye. No, wave over here. We're going to take a break now. No, just over here to the camera. Just wave goodbye. There we go.
Okay. Okay, let's sing happy birthday to Debbie and Lori and Mother, but we'll sing it happy birthday, God bless you, so that we won't leave out anybody, okay? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you. Happy returns of the day. May sunshine and gladness be yours. And may the dear Father prepare you on earth for a beautiful birthday in heaven. Okay?
Did you make that up?
Yep. Yeah. From Sunday school years and years ago.
How many years ago?
I'm not telling. Only my mother knows.
For sure.
And your sister.
And my brother. And my daughters. Maybe the first time Sloppy Sylvia, and wait a minute.
What?
Sorry.
This is not nice.
Okay, August 12th, 1989.
No, you're talking about my children.
What a pretty day it is. I said that I didn't do this. August 12th, 1989. What a pretty day it is to be able to gather together with our awesome family. We have gathered together today to celebrate Joyful Minetta's 83rd birthday, and along with her is Ignorant Debbie and Silly Lori.
What kind of Lori?
Silly.
Tremendous, the other way around.
Tremendous Deb has reached that forever age, 39, and gorgeous Lori is now a crazy teenager of 14. Some of us have come a long way, as far away as wonderful Texas, casual Linda, and dumb Jerry with his... with their two marvelous teenage daughters, Shannon, Shannon and flamboyant Carrie. Also, with
don't
them
stick that up, you
is
know.
Their nice granddaughter, Nosy Cassie, Weird Minnie's great-great-granddaughter. Next farthest is Jumpy Idaho, Moldy Dick, and Beautiful Margaret. It's really great to have you two with us today. Also, from east of the mountains, we have with us Foggy Lila, Quick Jim, and Nerdy Mary. Mary, it's really great to have such a great-great-great auntie in our midst. Warm Aunt Lila. Also from that faraway land is Soft Bill, Pimply Sylvia, and Slimy Jerry. That was Sylvia's daughter. Maybe the first time Sloppy Sylvia and Slick Jerry have visited the wet Seattle area. Welcome, guys. Can you imagine even from Ronchinia Bay, we have Peon Kate. Cousin to all of us. We are glad you came. Fuzzy Bainbridge Island next. Smelly Dawn and Grumpy Rick and Icy Michael are here. And Loquacious Dawn is the sister of Knucklehead Linda. Next is from Cold Olympia. Sweetheart Ed. Lucky Jerry. And their... Wait, I lost my place. Oh, and their... Crooked daughters, Fuzzy Kathy, Bright-Eyed Jody, and Raunchy Lori.
Every word of it's true.
Miami Terry is the homely daughter of Jesse Morley and Sandy L. Also from Green North Bend is Bushy-tailed Deb and her three fuzzy daughters of Racist Michelle, who is Ludicrous 16, Jerky Jamie 13, and Passionate Rebecca, age 10. Last but not least is Juicy Betty from way over Catastrophic Wenatchee Way with Harry Judd, her weird husband. And from Mount Vernon and Crooked Bellingham are those sons, Scott with Grumpy Di, his wife, and Kitchen Toad Amanda, and Alice Cassie, and of course, Loquacious Bud. What a splendid time we will have as everyone joins in happy fun and visiting and getting acquainted again. Now I just want everyone to meet our special guest. His name is long-legged Scott Killam. And Pop Girls, he's already spoken for. He belongs to our own superlative Kathy. Have fun.
Last two lines again.
And Pop Gals, he's already spoken for. He belongs to our own superlative Kathy. Have fun, yours truly, Preposterous Lorley.
What was it about Mike?
Mike, let's see.
It was icy, wasn't it?
Yeah,
Icy Michael.
Yeah. Smelly Dawn and Grumpy Rick and Icy Michael. That's it. Kathy, remember what I said. Look at what he told it.
Yeah, it is.
Can you guys? guys do that thing one more, Jerry?
What's the?
The one about the three men on the Calvary?
Request to tape it.
The words change every time, but
that's fine.
If you don't mind, would you come help me, please?
What?
Give some background. I need some humming where I don't need the words. I need y'all to hum with them.
I can hum some over here. I'll hum a lot.
If you make a
last night I dreamed I took a walk of Calvary's lonely hill. The things I saw with my own eyes could not I could hear him say, son, I'm a doing this for you. I knelt beneath the third man's cross and I slowly bowed my head. I reached out to touch his feet and it stained my hands with red. Then I heard him cry in pain and I raised my eyes to third man's side. Some of them spilled on me. The third man wore a crown of thorns and spikes nailed to that tree. And I heard him cry, oh God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? And then the ones within the mighty crowd that mocked him cried, King, save thyself if thou art king. And then the third man died. Suddenly I heard the thunder roll, and I saw lightning pierce the sky. The third man was still a hanging there. I began to cry. I heard and saw the boulders fall, and I heard the breaking of the ground, and then I awoke, and though a distant dream touched my cheeks and found my eyes were
Jesus on my hand.
Be bold.
Oh, yeah. Do you know that one? Be bold.
Be bold.
No, ma'am.
Be strong.
For the Lord, your God is with you. Be bold. Be strong. No.
I don't know it well enough.
Carrie Lynn, come back, meet up here, and let's sign up. I can't sign without somebody over here.
Oh.
Sing from the deck to the earth.
The other little voice over here.
You have to stand up,
I need this other little voice over here. I can't sing.
Come on, Sissy, we need your
come on. What's the part of the world? As I trust.
As I trust.
Well, what's the name of the thing?
Jesus on my hand.
Well, it's that saying, as I travel. No, Jesus,
oh, man. As I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me.
I always start off wrong.
We're all wrong.
All right,
you
travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me. He leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is a cross of Calvary, and it will be my pleasure, Lord, he said, help me do the best I can, for I need thy light to guide me day and night, blessed Jesus, hold my hand.
We just go to church in the country.
I shall not be moved.
It's like a
tree that's planted by the water. I shall not be moved, just like a tree that's planted by the water. Lord, I shall not be moved.
Of the earth, God created man.
Lord's doing in...
See you in the rapture.
Got
a lost son. See you in the rapture.
I'm holding on to that one, Jerry, until we get through, please.
Why give me wings, Mom?
Okay.
Give me wings. I mean, give them all.
They do
give them all.
Did, before they had the baby, and they were going to different towns down there, and this is what they were doing.
Well, how nice.
Really.
Give them all.
She must have been talking about that.
I want to show off.
Good, Shannon, go ahead.
Good.
We want to hear
it. Huh?
Give them all.
I don't know how to say that word.
Well,
try it, Linda. If you can, you go ahead and sing.
I can't. I have to have Karen with me, though, because she has to come.
Karen,
down.
Get over here, son.
She don't want to be.
Carrie Lynn doesn't want to show off, but Shannon does. So Carrie Lynn, go over there.
That's about it.
Okay. Stand up and let's belt it out.
Did Cody do a lot of it? Yeah. When there was Cody and you four.
Sometimes Jada.
Sometimes Jada.
Yeah.
Sometimes Ben.
These two carried the main, these two are the singers.
They were over at church.
I did all the talking.
5 years ago.
Still do.
And there was one more of them that sang at church. They were asked to sing.
You going to do that tomorrow?
I don't know.
Is there any way we could turn that light off up above? Because it's really bleaching you all out.
At the door there.
Now I got everybody. Okay.
Stand back. Just as Shannon, stand up so your face is on the light.
I can see about this one.
As long as those are the ones.
This is the one.
And soon come to the end of my journey.
It's talking about, you know which one I'm talking about.
Adam used to sing that, and I would talk in the background about what he was saying.
Yeah.
No, he would. I would sing, and he would
talk. I know,
but
I say, that's the one.
That's 10,000 years.
That's 10,000 years.
But we don't have
Adam's not here to
do
his part, and it's different every time. I don't know what he said.
Now, there was another one that he sang, that you guys sang.
Yeah.
A real popular song.
He wrote one. Adam wrote a song.
No, this one was real popular.
It was?
Yeah.
A contemporary one?
Yeah.
I don't remember. Adam was our lead. Adam was our lead singer. He sang.
It wasn't the rapture song.
When Adam left, our band broke up because he was the lead. Everybody always thought they couldn't take nobody else's place, but they all keep doing it
all the time when we're around.
The only one I know of them.
Yeah.
I'll see you in the rapture.
I'll see you in the rapture.
That's the one that Jesus drank. I remember Jesus saying.
Jesus.
This one, something is talking about Jesus' resurrection.
Captain of Sunshine?
No.
Adam Sunshine? No. I don't
know. Do you remember, Rick, which one it was?
Go ahead.
It's a real pretty melody.
Yes, I know what you're talking about.
Adam hadn't sung with us in 3 years.
Well, go ahead and try that one again, and let's see if that's...
Which one? See you in the rapture.
I'll see you in the rapture.
If we ever meet again.
So now we play Pictionary.
Huh?
Now we play Pictionary.
The old Rocky Mountain is the
one that... on that same tape?
This has got all the old...
It's a bonus.
An old countless.
They'll only put on those that stay here.
About when we all get to heaven.
Right, I can't think of any hymns that I like.
All I can think of are hers.
Smart Alec.
Okay, Whispering Hope.
I'll fly away, oh glory.
Yeah.
another one. Let's go with it.
Atlanta wants whispering hope.
Could you two move to the right just a little bit? And then I won't be bleached out by that light. And I can still go to you.
I need the every hour.
Yeah, you're always in the way.
How about I need the every hour then?
There, now I can see you guys real good. Here we go.
Down a little lower. Can you go a little bit lower?
There.
We
whispered. No, this is Jesus loves me.
Everybody knows that.
You gotta stand up for that. You gotta march.
Well, I'll march on where we're going.
Onward, Christian soldiers, marching as to war, with the cross of Jesus going on before.
That's verses. There's hundreds of courses that I just like.
Oh, gee, our part. No, your mind is going.
Hey, what's that song about? He's my rock.
He's my rock.
Not my rock, my sword, my shield.
He's my rock.
I'm standing
on
a rock of ages.
All right, kids, quiet.
We never get it. Does anybody else not besides us?
No.
I'm standing on
the rock. It's just a little chord.
Well,
after we sang it a lot of the time, y'all.
Satan's wages, standing on the solid rock. I'm standing on the rock, on the rock of ages, saved from all the troubles of the ages.
Rich in love and rich, but not from Satan's wages. I'm standing on the solid rock.
Okay.
Stop.
Say it right there.
You see what I'm doing, Grandma?
I gotta get Lila's.
Out here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mother?
It was on the radio.
Which time are you going?
See, Michael even yawns, too.
Oh, I see. Okay. You don't know when
he breathes, he talks, he yawns, he chews gum. He even has his hands in his pocket, see? There's one pocket right there. There it is. His hand just disappeared. I don't know where it went. Who's going to say the final farewell for this?
Oh, no, I almost forgot.
This is the final farewell to our happy day for
Adam was the main singer going coming here.
Celebrating Granny's birthday, Granny Minette, family reunion. I don't know what to say. I'm worried.
Just say goodnight, Rick.
Goodnight,